And what's up, everybody? It's your boy Uchi and brother Uch, and we are back again once again. How y'all doing today? Hey, it's time for Dragon Ball Super. We are finally in a calm section of the arc. I feel like we are definitely at a part where things are settled. The dust has cleared and the fight is over. Zamasu has been defeated and deleted! Without a further ado, we are just gonna get right into it. And we are expecting this to be kind of a calmer episode, so if we're not popping off, we apologize in advance. So let's get right into it. Episode 67. Let's see what we got for the future of Dragon Ball Super. Remember this? It's definitely the spirit sword. Look at that. Goku got the spirit bomb, Trunks got the spirit sword, dog. How's he even talking? His mouth is split. Yeah, I was about to say, he better burst right now. Wow, so he just like vanished like that, huh? Now he about to get the cheeks. That was pretty dope. But the weird part is they didn't even raise their hands. It's almost like he just took them. Whoa. What's that? What the hell? What the? What the? What the? What is this? The Berserk Eclipse? Yo, Dragon Ball just taking stuff from everything right now. First is Naruto, and now it's Berserk. Oh. Oh, yeah, that your shot, dude. Come on. Okay. Bruh. That is beautiful. Okay, but that sucks. What? What the hell? If that's not stubbornness, I don't know what is. Now that he made the planet look like a watermelon. Dude, how do you even do that? Okay, now this is busted. I have never seen something like this before. It really doesn't. How do you just become the universe? Do all gods or supreme kais have access to such things? Yo, let me just be the universe real quick. Bruh, he took out my mans from Dragon Ball though. Whoa. Fix it. Do your job and fix it.
Watch that. I think the supreme kai is gonna come. The ultimate one.
You talking about the king of all?
Yeah.
Oh yeah. We seen him in the preview. I forgot about that. Mm-hmm. Yeah, he gonna fix it like this. Watch.
Bro.
Dude, this is literally berserk. My man Trunks has guts right now in the eclipse. Damn, that sucks. Mm-mm-mm. Nah, yo, it can't end like this. King of all is gonna be like, all right. Fixed. Yeah. The button! Hit that button! Let's go! My question is, how the hell he didn't hit that button by accident during all that fighting? That's crazy. And did it go in Vegito's pocket too? Crazy questions. Oh, he doesn't know this one. I love how he just talks to him so naturally. Yo, is he about to just blow the whole world up? Bruh, he's gonna destroy it. Okay, I have something to bring up at the end of this episode that literally doesn't even make sense. But okay, we're gonna talk about this. Oh, Mai's about to beat Mai. Trunks is Shenron trying to make a wish. Where are they going? Are they trying to find another Zamasu? Oh, they want to see what's happened. Tell me they brought him back. Bruh. So, there's gonna be two now. Oh man. What kind of crap was this? Whoa! Damn! That's his daddy? Papa Whis? I can't imagine how strong that dude is. Dude, that's busted. I was just about to say they look literally the same.
I guess that makes sense though, because Whis is stronger.
Beerus. There's gonna be way too many copies of people now. Two Trunks, two Mai's, holy crap. So yo, they get to stay? They get to stay? Does Trunks get to stay? Let the man stay! Bro, if Trunks get to stay, that means he's gonna be the tournament. No! Don't leave! Oh, hey, hey, hey! So I guess they're gonna go back to the future time that Whis was referring to. Well, there's two of everything. Wow.
Is he in ultimate form?
Nah.
Looks like it.
He does. Don't even start.
I died his training, bro.
Man. Which will probably never happen. They can't be doing this back and forth stuff. They said that. Man, I'm sad now. Trunks like my favorite freaking character. They gotta send his ass back to the future. Yeah, but okay, a universal tournament would mean that it would encompass everyone in that universe. Trunks is not from their universe. Trunks is from a damn alternate timeline. Now, they had some crazy stuff where it was like, yeah, let's have a tournament with all these timelines, then nothing would make sense. I see this preview. Okay, we find the Dragon Balls now. What was Gohan trying to wish for?
Don't know.
He was holding Pan.
I know.
What the hell Gohan trying to wish for? Anyway, what I wanted to bring up from before was that they made it look like they needed to be in the capsule of the damn time machine to, like, you know, breathe. And then you hear you got Goku and Vegeta hanging on the damn arms and legs.
Yeah, no, right.
And they didn't die. Oh, so can they breathe in space or not?
That was pretty quick.
So many plot holes. All right, whatever. That's like I said, not important. But that's literally all I really wanted to bring up. But this episode is actually a lot better than I expected it to be. We didn't know and anticipate that it was going to be sad. and slow, more along the sad terms, because especially for me personally, Trunks has been my favorite character of Dragon Ball of its entirety. And to see him go again is always going to be sad for me. But he did his justice. He managed to defeat Zamasu. He managed to, you know, reach a new power level of strength that he's never reached before. He even whipped out some other surprises, like knowing the Gallic Gun and the Spirit Sword. I mean, this boy was holding his own for his own timeline. And it was great to have him back again once again. But unfortunately, all good things must come to an end. As cliche as that sounds, you don't want to say anything?
Next episode's ass.
You already calling it? So, alright, so you think...
You had nothing besides wishes.
Honestly, I feel like next episode is probably going to be good.
Unless they have, like, a nice wish.
Dude, well, first of all, what the hell... What did Beerus crush? Number one, that's what I want to know. Number two, yes, I want to know what everyone's trying to wish for. And then, most importantly, I want to see what's going to happen after that. I want to see if they're actually going to start this next arc with the next tournament. Mm-hmm. With all the universes.
Is that supposed to happen?
Yes. It's supposed to happen. Because King of All said that's what he wanted to do. Next few episodes, probably going to be a little bit more on the slower side of things. Because obviously this was a crazy arc and a crazy last few episodes. So obviously we got to simmer down. Alright. So with that being said, tune in next week for the next episode's reaction. Will we be back again once again? Make sure to like, comment, share, subscribe. Let us know what y'all thought of this episode in the comments below. And we'll see y'all next time.